This is one of the most unique cases I have ever seen.
Hold up. Fragile. Must be Italian.
Oh, it's beautiful. Meet the Kanto case from a company called Cuber from Finland. It's made from real wood.